Zen philosopher Basho once wrote, "A flute with no holes is not a flute, and a donut with no hole is a Danish."
Hey, Whitey, where's your hat?
Let's go while we're young. I sent to the woods $100.
Gambling is illegal at Bushwood, sir, and I never slice.